Brentford midfielder Frank Onyeka. You're watching Uncut on the Premier League YouTube channel.
Aaron's would like to know, as a Nigerian in the Premier League, who are your favourite Nigerians to grace the Premier League?
I'll say JJ, really, really good player. Skillful, and yeah, he's a good player.
Is there anything that you saw him do that you tried to bring into your own game? Bit of a different type of player.
Yeah, though. As you can see, we're a different kind of player, I think. Yeah. No, not really. Not really. I don't,
just
no,
one of your favourites.
Just doing my own thing.
Okocha, the birthday boy, with an open day sizzler at the Reebok Stadium.
Wesley would like to know, what's it like training and playing alongside Eriksen?
Oh, it's really nice feeling because, you know, Eriksen, good player.
Yeah.
He's played a lot of, played in Premier League before, so much quality.
Yeah.
I feel really happy playing alongside him. Apart from, you know, playing, he's also a great guy to talk with.
Like outside the pitch?
Yeah,
like,
outside the pitch, he's really, really good guy.
Javier would like to know, are you the strongest player at Brentford?
No chance.
Surely.
No chance. But in the gym, you can ask the gym trainer, he will say it's me, for sure.
There you go.
Yeah, but you can see no. The muscle, I still have to go to the gym. I think there are other guys that are, you know, stronger than me.
And if the gym trainer says you're the strongest, you're the strongest.
True.
The last question I've got for you is from Cad. Do you think you can run the length of the world and not be tired? I think yes.
Tricky question. I think so.
Yeah?
I think so. I think I can do it.
You know what? I think you can as well.
Since, if you think so, I think so as well.
Team of the Season nominee Christian Romero receives his second Team of the Week item, rated 87 after a commanding display on the weekend. With 89 defensive stats and 90 physical, we would recommend an anchor chemistry style to increase those pace, defensive and physicality stats.
We're going to build the ultimate player from African players that have played in the Premier League, past or present. Who would be the best for pace?
Oh, Bafemi Martins.
And Martins. And Cherny can't keep it out and Newcastle's pressure has paid off.
He's too quick. It's too quick. This guy is so fast.
It's a great player to have.
Yeah, it is.
Moving on to passing.
Mahrez can pass.
Yeah.
Yaya Toure also can pass.
Yaya's got to be up there.
I think I'll go Yaya.
Toure. Deftly done to Aguero, who's in there and who scores brilliantly.
Kind of similar positions. Like, is there anything you'd like look at him and try and take from his game?
You know, Yaya Toure is fast. I think he's a post-to-post midfielder.
Yeah.
He can dribble as well. He can shoot. I think
just all-round player.
All-round midfielder. I think looking at him, I want to be like, not be like him, but I want to add that to my game as well.
Okay, so going on to defending, which player would you take?
Kolo Touré.
Sure. What a defender.
Kolo Touré, for sure.
So we got Yaya and Kolo. We got a great partnership.
Brothers.
This one's a tough one. Dribbling.
Mahrez can dribble. Okocha as well. JJ.
Yeah.
I'll go with JJ.
Okocha is away. Pedersen to his right. Djorkaeff ahead of him. It goes himself and finds the roof of the net. JJ Okocha scores for Bolton.
Shooting.
I think Obafemi Martins.
Yeah, he got a great shot on him.
Martins. Oof! Ha! From absolutely nowhere, he's come up with a stunning goal.
So the last one, physicality. You could choose yourself, you know, strongest here.
I think Didier Drogba.
Didier Drogba.
Yeah.
Nice. I mean, he just scored so many goals.
Scored so many goals, it's strong, defender's nightmare.
Richarlison receives an 84 rated Team of the Week item after an impressive display on the weekend. With 85 pace and 85 dribbling, we would recommend a marksman chemistry style to increase those shooting, dribbling and physicality stats.
So we've got your item here, 82 pace. You're not happy about this at all, are you?
No. This is too little. They need to up. I think 90 pace is all right.
90 pace?
Yeah.
Are you one of the quickest players here?
Yeah, I'm one of them. But Rico is crazy fast.
Yeah, super quick.
Brentford are in front, and it's Rico Henry.
90 on this one, it's fine.
You're happy with that?
Yeah.
So then going on to shooting, 66.
It can be 70, though I don't shoot a lot.
Yeah.
But I think it can be, 70.
Going on to passing, 75.
I think passing is all right.
You're happy with that?
Yeah, I'm happy with passing.
We'll take 75, it's solid.
No, you think 75 is all right?
Like, if you say you're happy with it, I say you're happy with it. So we'll go on to dribbling then. 80.
It can go a little bit higher.
A little bit higher.
85.
85 dribbling.
Yeah.
You like to take people on?
I love to, you know, just take the ball and just, you know, I love to dribble. I'm not a dribbler,
yeah,
but I love to do it. I'm a midfielder, so sometimes I just do it. So I think, to be fair, I'll go with 83.
83?
Yeah.
That's a solid little increase.
Yeah.
Defending 85, that's ridiculous.
Is it high?
I think that's a solid, but I mean, if you want it higher, let's take the number up a bit.
I think it's fair.
You take 85?
Yeah, I'll go 85.
I mean, 90 pace, we could have 90 defending as well.
No, it's not so much. Yeah, 85 is good.
85
is good, yeah.
Physically, and you were telling me before, the gym guy says you're the strongest in the gym.
Yeah.
It could go higher?
No, it's good. When I saw, I was like, yeah, this is a good one.
Yeah.
This is a good one, I'll go with it, 85. So it's just the shooting and 90. The pace yeah. has to be 90.
A little bit up on the dribbling, a little bit.
Yeah, a little bit up on the dribbling, but the pace should be 90.
That's what every player says, their pace should be higher.
Yeah. If you know you're fast, then you know your pace has to be, you know, has to be up 90.
Yeah.
90.
So if we're increasing these a little bit, what are we saying for the overall? 84 overall.
It's a good one. Is it about maybe 86?
I mean, with 90 pace.
What would you say?
Yeah,
what would you say?
You know what? 86 would be solid.
Yeah, 86. It's fine.
You happy with that?
Yeah.